end is near. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. So what were you looking for? Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it. What the hell happened here?
You're trapped, Drake!
Roman wants him dead.
You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secured.
Kill them both.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Oh no! Oh God, no!
On video games, but movies about video games are a whole different animal. That's what we'll get September 4th when Gerard Butler hooks up and plugs in for the upcoming movie Gamer. Set in a world where gaming has gone to its ultimate level, humans controlling other humans in a sophisticated deathmatch, one such live meat avatar, played by Butler, decides he doesn't like the life of a video game character. Butler's out to regain his freedom by taking down the cruel controller of the most popular game of the time, Slayers. Here's the trailer.
Cable? It's me. It's Simon. I'm playing you.
Turn me around.
Going live in 3, 2, 1.
They call it a game.
Slayers gives the gamer full control of a human being in full-scale combat.
But the players are real.
Every one of our Slayers is a death row inmate. Stay alive for 30 sessions, you get set free. That's not a bad deal.
Some try to beat the system.
Let me out of here!
But no one has ever survived.
Cable's a perfect soldier.
He is what they want.
27 battles. It was ever done. That man always ever come that close.
It ain't just a game. We're all slaves.
My husband, he's due to be released soon.
Your wife and your daughter need you. It's the only thing that keeps you alive.
We know where she is.
So I can beat them, not with you controlling me. You want to win? Turn me loose.
You're pulling all the strings around here.
I think if you do it, you're mine, boy.
Gamer.
This is not something you can control.